Alright guys, up next is Road to Tilcoms. And I really hope that while I'm doing that, I also collected 10 diamonds while doing so. That would be really nice. The diamonds here looks kinda easy to collect, except the birds one where I had to make sure that I not hit the birds that would scare them away and took the diamonds, which is really tough. This level is kind of cheeky though, in my opinion. Far more cheeky than the crystal. But at least the platforms are wide enough, so I'm not really gonna complain much about this level. Except sometimes the goats are really just confusing. Oh, wait, I didn't want to use checkpoint. I still forgot about that. Damn, this part is really confusing. I still not memorize this one, so I'm really sorry about that. Yeah, I really love this part. It's like going to the sky though. I really love this. I'm shaking. Oh yes! Oh my god, bro! 10 diamonds and 3 coins, perfect. So I really not need to make 2 separate videos. Oh my god, really. Man, and then I thought the scaring the birds is not scaring the birds is easy. Eh, wait. And then I thought the not scaring the birds is hard. I still need to learn though how to make good get to this level. Alright, then I had not going to go through to 10 diamonds since I already got it. So that means I had to make a separate one too, which is a silent one. So yeah, I hope thank you guys for watching. Damn, it's so challenging this level. I can't. So yeah, thanks again guys.